Hey guys, I'm Antonio and I see Nidez and Rusty Waters again.
What's up, guys?
Here he is, okay, for the truck race.
Oh, I'm so hyped for this truck race. It's the playoffs. It's going to be wild. It's always wild here at Talladega. You guys are in for one heck of a show.
Who do you want to win?
Who do I want to win? Got to go Sheldon Creek.
Going with Matt Crafton. Xfinity.
It's Noah Gregson all day, baby. He's getting win number three today.
No, just Nagayo. I know it's his teammate, but...
As long as Junior Motorsports gets the win, all
right? I know. Go, Sebi.
Yeah, let's go.
Well, it was nice seeing you again.
Yeah, have fun, guys.
Go NASCAR!
Number one, Austin Hillman.
Go on, Matt Crafton! My favorite truck driver!
You bring that shove to Austin Hill with that outside lane. races right to the front of the field. Austin Hill continues to lead the inside lane, drifting back just a bit as
well, the best snug is out for Talladega. The big one happened.
Thank you.
lap to go.
taking it off to Japanese. This whole organization.
Oh, dang it.
Congratulations, enjoy it.
Number two got into it also.
What a finish.
This crew is going absolutely what insane. They're winners at Talladega Super Speedway.
Kate Fugelman, meantime, Talladega.
Without the pusher behind her, I don't think they would have got there, but I got the pusher behind, that's pretty aggressive. I knew nobody was going to get there, so, we did all our good push in this, luckily
the
stage
parted. Kate Fugelman, meantime, Talladega.
Like I said, I can't take the guys in there.
Are you hungry?
All the people that put this thing together this weekend, to get them a win, first time on the truck, it really means a lot. And I can't thank you for giving me this opportunity.
You grew up racing short tracks, so to win at a super speedway ever in your dreams, and how does it feel?
No, I'm thinking about it before the dreams, kind of coming home with the game plan, but we've never been to a super speedway race before.
We don't
really know what to do. It's just trying to play that and other races. It never worked out, and we figured we'd just stay aggressive, try to stay with the front, and this is the first game I've had in the field, and going in the right direction. Probably had a little bit of luck on our side, and we squatted the end, and we were able to still do it.
Enjoy it, and you're using the three races.
Hey, Fogelman.
Oh,